Okay, notice a common mistake is people don't use their arms to go up, use the momentum, to use the explosive strength from the core to get up onto the box. That's it, yeah. Come on. First exercise for flexibility will be a static stretch of the hamstring. Straightforward, very easy to perform, very low risk, very safe. So we'll put out our left leg, we'll put out in front, locking the leg out, and then reaching forward as far as I can, feeling the stretch in the hamstring. I'll hold that for 8 counts. Second exercise for flexibility will be a dynamic stretch where we'll try and target our shoulders, chest and our back traps. So to just to warm that up, and this is going to be used formed with the elastic band. So what we'll do is pull our arms, not locking up the elbows, keeping it a bit less out to about just past the shoulders. Pushing out the chest when the arms go to the back, placing an extra stretch on the pectoralis. Two more.